Good morning, good morning, good morning to everybody. I pray you all have had a restful sleep on last night. I thank God for you being here. Hallelujah, on commanding your morning, day 149. I thank God for you coming in to give your first fruit. I thank God for you giving him your heart and your soul and your mind. Hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. Guys, let's go on into our thought for today on commanding our morning, day 149. Hallelujah. Use a variety of strategies. Use a variety of strategies. Hallelujah. He said to them, therefore, every teacher and interpreter of the shared writing who has been instructed about and trained for the kingdom of heaven and has become a disciple is like a householder who brings forth out of his, hallelujah, storehouse treasure that is new and, hallelujah, treasure that is old, the fresh as well as the familiar. Hallelujah, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, our chapter today is Matthew 13 and 52. Okay, guys, Matthew 13 and 52. Hallelujah, glory to your name, God. Let's go into, hallelujah, the word of God and see what he has for us today. Hallelujah, Matthew 13 and 52 says, hallelujah, guys, I'm going to start at 47. Hallelujah, and read down. Hallelujah, glory. Again, the kingdom of heaven is like unto a net that was cast into the sea and gathered of every kind, which when it was full, they drew to shore and sat down and gathered the good into vessels, but cast the bad away. So shall it be at the end of the world. The angels shall come forth and savor the wicked from amongst the just, and shall cast them into the furnace of fire. Hallelujah. There shall be wailing and gnashing of teeth. Hallelujah. Jesus said unto them, Have ye understood all these things? They say unto him, yea, Lord. Hallelujah. Now, verse 52, then said he unto them, therefore, every scribe which is instructed unto the kingdom of heaven is like unto a man that is an householder, which bringeth forth out of his treasure things new and old. And it came to pass that when Jesus had finished these parables, he departed thence. And when he was come unto his own country, he taught them in their synagogues. Hallelujah. Insomuch that they were astonished and said, whence hath this man this wisdom and these mighty works? Hallelujah, glory to your name, God. Is not this the carpenter's son? Is not his mother called Mary, and his brethren James and Joseph and Solomon and Simon and Judas? Hallelujah. And his sisters are, hallelujah, they not all with us? Whence this hath this man all these things? And they were often in him. But Jesus said unto them, hallelujah, a prophet is not without honor, save in his own country and in his own house. And he did not many, hallelujah, mighty works there because of their unbelief. Glory to your name, God. Don't be, hallelujah, in that number of unbelief where you will not see the manifestations of God. Hallelujah. That goes back to no double-minded man can receive anything of the Lord. Don't be double-minded. You need to be stable. You need to be single-minded. Hallelujah. You need to understand who you serve. Hallelujah. How do you understand who you serve? You need to get in the Word of God. Hallelujah. You need to read the Word of God. You need to meditate on the Word of God day and night. Hallelujah. You need to ask questions. Hallelujah. So that you, what you're getting, you will get understanding. Hallelujah. Glory to your name, God. And you need to believe in God so that you can see the mighty working powers of God, the miracles, the wonders, hallelujah, that the Bible speaks about. Hallelujah. You will never get to know, or you will never experience, until you say yes, hallelujah, to God, and say no to your sin and to your selfish ways, until the way of the enemy desires us to live, that we have done time after time after time. It's time to break a barrier between, hallelujah, right and wrong. Glory to your name, God. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Let's go on further into commanding our morning. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Use a variety of strategies. Hallelujah. Jesus states that a person who is coached to participate in the kingdom of heaven is one who is able to tap into both, hallelujah, ancient truth and fresh wisdom. Hallelujah. In other words, we seek insight and guidance for prayer from both the Old and the New Testaments to keep our prayer life vibrant and exciting. You should use a variety of strategies as well as a diversity of goals. Hallelujah. Glory to your name, God. Hallelujah, guys. We should, hallelujah, when we're studying and meditating on God's word, we need to learn the strategies how, hallelujah, to keep us in the mind of Christ, to keep us, hallelujah, into forever growing in Christ. Hallelujah. I have said this in another, hallelujah, glory to your name segment, that we are in a spiritual warfare. Hallelujah. Glory to your name, God. Every day that you wake up, you're in a spiritual warfare. This is for your soul, guys. This is, hallelujah, the devil finds it so important, hallelujah, to get up and frustrate you, aggravate you, make you angry, take away, do this, do that. Hallelujah. Why did he find it so important and we don't find it important? Hallelujah. Glory to your name, God, where our soul is going. Hallelujah. And now what is the road to get us there? Glory to your name, God. I thank you right now. We're going to go on into prayer for today. Hallelujah. I'm just give you a little bit to think about. So think about that. Hallelujah. Glory to your name, God. And see what's important to you. Hallelujah. Is it just this merely things that we're going through and have on this in this world, a car, a house, clothes, women, men, money, hallelujah, but is that worth your soul? Something eternal, something, hallelujah, so precious as your soul, hallelujah, is it worth it? Glory to your name, God. That's what you need to, hallelujah, beg the difference between. You need to figure that thing out. Is it worth it? Hallelujah. Glory to your name, God. And if it is worth it to you, God help you. Hallelujah. God, I just pray for you. Glory to your name, God, because it's not worth it to me, because I know, hallelujah, that I can't take it with me. Hallelujah. I know naked I came in this world, and I know naked I will leave this world. Hallelujah. So I would have to stand before God for Leslie, not for you or nobody else, but for Leslie. So I got to get the man in the mirror together, and I need to get preparation here on earth so that when that time comes, hallelujah, that my head can be at peace, that I know, hallelujah, without a shadow of a doubt, that I am okay with God. Hallelujah. That's what's important to me. I need to be okay with God. Hallelujah. That's my keeper. That's my head. That's my everything. Glory to your name, God. And I have to have it right with him. Hallelujah. And to have it right with him, I got to have it right here. Hallelujah. And with you, I can't have chaos going on with you. I can't have dysfunction going on with you. I can't have unbelief and unforgiveness going on with you. That stuff got to be fixed now so that I can be right with him. His word tells me that. So then I need to get in order and get out of error. in the name of Jesus. And I pray that you do the same. So let's go on into prayer in Jesus' name. Father, as I seek fresh strategies to make this day more productive, let me never forget the wisdom of, hallelujah, the aged. As I seek new revelation, let me never forget the, hallelujah, foundational truths of Scripture. Cause me to discern which strategy is needed as the time, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Glory to your name, God. God, I ask of you to help us with the new strategies of old wisdom. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, help us to know and to redeem the time so that we, hallelujah, be right in your eyes, in your sight, that you can say, well done, my good and faithful servant. In the mighty name of Jesus, have your way, oh God, in the name of Jesus in our life. And I ask of you that everything that you have put into us, that, hallelujah, you be able to do a withdrawal in our life on today, and that we'll say yes, amen, and be obedient unto your will and your plan for our life today in Jesus' name. Amen. Gosh, y'all have a blessed day. God love you. I love you too. Until our next time, blessings.